Agent Venom. Confirm. He's here. I repeat, the Bretonator is here.
Sir, Agent Gladhand confirms that high-value target Brett Kaner is on site.
All right, Agent. Remember, we only want the data he has. We want him alive.
Copy. I see the notebook. Gladhand out.
That was a gunshot.
Agent Gladhand, what happened?
He detected me. I don't know how. Major Effort, I'm in pursuit.
Agent Gladhand, give me a sit rep.
I'm getting pursuit, sir. He's fast.
Damn it. Call Josefina.
Agent Josefina, this is command. Do you copy?
I read you loud and clear.
Planning has failed, and the high-value individual is on the move. Remember, you are to capture him alive at all costs.
What if Gladhand captures him first?
That would be ideal. But given that this is his first assignment, that would be highly unlikely. Satellite imagery tells that the HVI is moving in your direction. Go!
Roger, out!
Ah!
the hell is happening?
Smell that.
What happened?
Stay where you are.
Sure.
They get back to command. I just have something to take care of first.
You have to come with me. They'll be wanting to debrief you.
I'm sure they will. Agent Francis, I need a favor.
Told no casualties, and now the target is in the hospital.
At least he's still alive, sir.
It doesn't make a goddamn difference. Our operation is blown to bits. Nevertheless, we got what we came for.
Data will be a lot of help, whatever we can salvage from this botching up.
I concur, sir.
By the way,
the medical report says the target has trouble breathing and has been muttering some
poisonous gas. Do you know anything about that?
No, sir.
By the way.